Here's a quick roundup of news you need to know today, Friday, June 7, 2024. The Philippine Coast Guard slams Beijing for obstructing the medical evacuation of a personnel of the BRP Sierra Madre. The incident happened last May 19, the PCG calling China's move barbaric and inhumane. Despite this harassment, the sick naval staff was eventually brought to the hospital and received medical attention. The Philippine military monitors the presence of two Chinese Navy vessels passing through the Basilan Strait within the Zamboanga Peninsula. One of the Chinese ships said it was conducting a normal navigation from its last port of call in Timor-Leste, en route to Dailan in China. The Basilan Strait is recognized as an international sea lane, allowing innocent passage of vessels from various nations. The Philippines' highest court set to launch a probe into the alleged collusion between court personnel and illegal offshore gaming operators. The Supreme Court announced this after Senator Sherwin Gatchalian raised the possibility POGOs already have protectors in the judiciary. Earlier this week, the country's Anti-Organized Crime Commission raided a POGO hub in Porac, Pampanga, leading to the arrest of over 150 foreign workers, mostly Chinese. However, authorities were unable to carry out a further search of the facility after the judge who issued their search warrant voided the order. And the Bureau of Internal Revenue will investigate controversial Bamban Mayor Alice Go, as well as individuals and companies linked to her, for possible tax evasion. Go's lavish lifestyle was unearthed during the Senate inquiry into her alleged link to illegal POGOs. The Bamban mayor declared her personal wealth to be at 177 million pesos as of December 2023. And that's your latest news alert. For more stories, go to news.abs-cbn.com and iwanttfc.tv.